Hello, world. This God, and I'm far seeing to stop you from standing in the way of sinners getting their path. You know what I'm saying? I'm far seeing. That's why I said I didn't come to call the righteous. I come to lead sinners to repentance. That's why we said, I'm just an old sinner. You know what I'm saying? That's why we said that, Bill Winston. But we love y'all, man. We love y'all. We just want to correct some things. And I got something to correct to you, Bill Winston, and T.D. Jakes, and Noel Jones, and Juanita Bonham, and Chuck Swindoll, and Joel Osteen, and Tony Evans, and the Pope. Joyce Myers, I want to correct something with y'all. Do not let me hear nobody say in Jesus' name anymore. That's in this Bible. This is the fourth testament. This is the new beginning, started January 1st, 2018. The year zero. I mean the year one. The year one. This is the year one. Rowan will be three this year. And James will be one. The year one. And Jesus will be zero. Starting out. He'll be one in the year two. Come on, grandkids. Y'all come on, come now. So Papa won't be so old when he can get out there and run with y'all with them footballs. So we can get together. But this God, I ain't want to do nothing but say some stuff, you know what I'm saying? But what I have to say to y'all preachers is don't let me hear you say in the name of Jesus no more. Say this is Jesus. I want to see Jesus, not you. I don't want to see I'm praying in the name of Jesus. What that name, if you praying in the name of Jesus, what can the name of Jesus tell me? It ain't that good. It might be the greatest name I ever named somebody to y'all, but then it ain't that great. What can the name do for anybody? Nothing. He just told you if you come in my name, you gotta be Jesus. I gotta see Jesus. Meaning you gotta be me, this Jesus. So when you pray, you say, this is Jesus, God. I'm coming to you, straight to you, God. I know you the one giving me the things. That way you will stop praising me, this Jesus, and praise the rightful person, that's God, Adam LaTroy Jackson. Because he the first and the last Adam. He God, just like I was. I was the second Adam. He my daddy. This Jesus. So now you got to pray in his name. But don't let me hear you say in the name of Adam. You better say this is Adam. I want to see Adam, this God, coming to me. So when you pray, you say this Adam, God, remember me. This Adam. And then you can say your name. Because you God, Adam, and then your name, this Jesus. But we're going to get off this thing now and put it on Facebook and YouTube. Or the reverse order. But we're going to get off this thing. But we want everybody that get this message, that look at this video, to join us at You Are God's Global Ministries. That way you can get paid. When I get paid, you get paid. I give you a percentage of my money. And I'm the owner. I give you a percentage of my money, so you always making money. So give. And then, man, hey, give and you shall receive. I'm sharing my money with you. I'm sharing wealth with you and the rest of the world. This God. So get with me. But I'm going to get off this thing now and I'm going to talk to y'all later. I love y'all and then I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.